A wedding with no parents. It seems odd.
Maybe it's better like this. Nobody's losing a daughter or gaining a son.
You think Victoria's not losing anything?
You're supposed to get drunk at a wedding.
It's not like you to drink like that.
How do you know?
I know.
Look, I wouldn't mind getting out of here. And you're as uncomfortable as I'll get at. Would you like to take a walk?
Yes. That over there is King David's tomb. So they say. Would you like to see it?
Do I have to?
No.
Good.
Think about you joining the RAF?
Well, my mother died long before that. My brother and sister didn't have an opinion. My father was disappointed. He's a pacifist. I was bound to disappoint my father. Joining up just got it over with nice and quick. This is very beautiful.
Yes, it is.
When you told me that you were too busy to see me, was that because of your mother, or were you speaking for yourself?
For myself.
Then why the hell didn't you just say so that night after dinner, that you weren't interested?
I did.
No, you implied that it was because of your family. And that's why I made such a jackass out of myself coming to ask their permission.
I told you not to.
All you had to say was that you, Sarah, didn't want to see me again. So why did you come to the wedding today?
For Victoria. You think I came because of you? You are very conceited, aren't you?
No. No, I'm not. Look, you think I don't feel it? I was hoping like crazy you were going to come today, but I was half hoping that you wouldn't. I knew that if I saw you again, I would want to go on seeing you. Again and again and again and again and again.
It's not possible, and you know it's not.
Okay, I can think of some reasons for myself, but I'd like to hear yours.
You are in Jerusalem for how long? Not very long, I think. Why should I want to get involved with you?
And there's your family. Why would I want to get involved in anything so complicated?
Well, there you are.
I guess we should just stay out of each other's way.
I think so.
Well, come on. I'll take you home in a cab.
No, it's not a good idea.
Then I guess this is goodbye. Goodbye, Sarah.